Listen, I just need you to transfer me the case, okay? I think it's the same guy.
Two dead hookers in two different cities.
Don't call them hookers. I've seen this before, okay? He's trying to throw me off. I'm closing in on him. I can feel it.
You can feel it all you want. That doesn't mean you get jurisdiction over both cases.
Listen, I gotta talk to you in person, okay? I'll be right over.
What?
I'll call you back on my cell when I'm driving over, okay? Bye.
Coming with me, pal.
No.
If you resist, I'm going to have to use force.
You don't know what you're up against, detective.
If you are who you say you are a perv and a serial killer. You just stole from a police officer, I don't even fucking know how, and now you're resisting arrest.
Shoot me.
What?
Shoot me.
No.
Shoot me, detective. Or else I'll just leave.
You're not gonna leave.
I will.
Why?
Because no matter how smart you seem to be, no matter how much you think you're closing in on me, you know you won't catch me. You hardly even have a suspect, detective. Or maybe the soon-to-be Mrs. Yundi won't see her wedding night. She'll be as dead as the whores they paint these streets with. So shoot me. Turn.
How?
I don't skip blood, do you? Guns take the front out. Now let's settle this like men, detective. Shut up!
I knew they were connected.
I know.
Why'd you do it?
It's fun.
Who are you? You're the devil.
I am God. Anything you'd like for me to tell your wife?
Fuck you.
Odd choice.
Wait, wait, no! No, 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 no! Hey, babe. Sorry, my phone died. But, I'm on my way back now. I told you it'd be fast. Oh! And, fuck you.
Turn on and the lights go dim. Mindlessly awake.